most recent episode of Knowing Brothers, ASTRO's Cha Eunwoo discussed the benefits of his large butt, and his fans can't quite handle the amount of information that was shared. Cha Eunwoo had the hosts guess how his large butt, which used to embarrass him, saved him from what could have been a terrible injury. Your browser does not support video. When the hosts continued to guess incorrectly, Cha Eunwoo hinted it had to do with ASTRO's music video set. Your browser does not support video. Ad choice is advertising in red invented by Teeds. When you build a set, you know. You use Cha Eunwoo. To everyone's surprise, Cha Eunwoo shared that the set collapsed, causing him to fall butt first on a protruding nail. Your browser does not support video. It was for the ending scene of a music video. All six members had to jump at once, but it's hard to get the timing right on something like that. We kept jumping and the set ended up collapsing. Cha Eunwoo explained he was able to pull himself off of the nail. Your browser does not support video. I felt it as I fell on it. When I got up, I was able to pull away from it. I didn't feel much pain, but the other members told me I'm bleeding all over my butt. Cha Eunwoo, the doctor who treated Cha Eunwoo's injury, remained calm about it. Thanks to all the additional cushion on his rear, Cha Eunwoo was able to steer clear from any bone or nerve damage. Your browser does not support video. You're lucky you have a big butt. The wound itself is deep, but since your butt has a lot of fat, the nail didn't pierce far enough to reach any bones, muscles, or nerves. Cha Eunwoo's doctor, when host Lee Soo Jiang questioned Cha Eunwoo of being a duck, the idol quacked in agreement. Your browser does not support video. That's how much of an Ori Goong Doon Ji, a nickname for people with big butts that stick out, meaning duck's butt, I have. Cha Eunwoo, watch the full clip below. BTS's Jin and his brother open up a new restaurant right next to Lotte World.